through the back door.
Don't ask me how. I know you.
Are those for me?
Wow, they're beautiful. Thanks, doll.
They look like they belong right here.
Now, come with me.
I left the steaks in the kitchen because I know how much you like to cook them.
They're right here.
Oh, and I got your favorite Merlot because I know how much you like it. And I already dressed a salad. Olive oil first, then vinegar. I know whatever one you put first has the dominant taste, but it doesn't taste any different to me. Sit down. I'll bring in the plates. Go sit down. I got it. To another lovely evening with you.
Action.
My God, it's been so long since we've seen each other.
You look different. But in a good way.
Sorry, you make me nervous. I don't know why, you just do. You know, my father used to say, never let an unmarried woman drink the last drops of wine. So it's become a habit. I always let either single women or single men drink the last drops. I don't want to jinx my chances of falling in love.
My dearest Clementine, I'm so excited to see you. It has been too long. I need your cooking so badly. I can't wait to have a date night with all of our favorites. Don't forget the dressing on the salad. And of course, our favorite Merlot is a must. I'm blushing, thinking about seeing you all dressed up. Even though you're beautiful and you don't have to dress up for me. I can't wait for the smile and those cheeks. It's going to be the best. You don't know how much you mean to me. Your love.